Day 20 of the summer. I'm gathering data on the correlation between soil alkalinity and crop fructose levels. Long story short, I need a fresh melon from your farm. If you brought me one, I'd be very grateful.
I think we got a melon right now. I don't know who it is, though.
I don't even know where he at. And then you gotta run and go chase him. Honey, you got stuff that can be put down? Because I got some fertilizer here. Is your whole plot ready to go?
No, I don't have a pit. That's why I gotta go and harvest it.
Let me get some. How you harvesting?
Best spot is a day late.
Also, this crab pot, why the crab pot ain't doing nothing?
I don't know.
I think I need more hay than that. I needed the blueberries and stuff. Oh, do we have a melon?
Yeah, I think we got a star.
I don't care if it got a star, I just need a melon. We got the blueberry, I got that.
You like blueberries too.
Yeah, I got the blueberry already. It's the melon I need. And then let me go find this guy, Demetrius.
There's some red ones in there too.
This guy Demetrius. Bring Demetrius a fresh melon. She want a pale ale. And he want his shorts. I see his shorts. I you supposed to find where this Demetrius is? Trying to get it out of the way with these talking to folks. Where? Yeah, that might be him. Where he at? In the store? Alright, I'm coming. Oh, he on the other side of town. Yeah, but we're going to be able to cook with these stuff instead of just selling them like they are. Darn it, man. How do I get up there? Shit. I guess I can always go to the community center.
Go the other way. Oh. Okay, I guess we get there that way.
She gonna be closed and he gonna be gone by the time I go up there. I'm gonna have to try to chase him down again.
Okay.
What?
You getting hay. Okay, mother. When you cut tall grass.
Yeah, she gonna be closed. Maybe he gonna be standing out here somewhere. $550 just for doing that for him. May not be a bad thing. How do I get back down? I could have went the other one. You See, you ain't helping me do this, and then when it's time to what you call it, your butt is gonna be.
I am helping. Well, I was helping. I need another dog on the hole.
We need 10. We need 10 hardwoods for that one. Looks like I already got the summer one done. You're not helping me do this, and then when it's time to what you call it.
What do you mean?
Need a gold pumpkin or a gold corn.
Corn? We gold. Can try to do pumpkin next year. Next time in the fall.
We need that preserving bench to make jelly and honey and stuff.
Preserving?
Yeah, that's what we'd be able to make. Some
okay,
of the
so
stuff.
We need jelly.
Honey. Yeah, we got the animal bundle. We gotta have animals in order to do that.
Go back to the jellies. Okay, we've had several of the.
Jelly?
Yeah, that's what I'm making.
Yeah, I need a jelly. That's what I'm saying.
They take
you ain't
forever
trying to
make.
You ain't trying to help me.
They take forever to make.
And
jellies.
Then your butt is gonna be talking about you using the stove.
Here's a jelly.
Well, bring the jelly in there and put it in though. You know you wrong for that.
I don't deal with them creepy things.
I done sold the darn ghost fish.
You sold the ghost fish.
Glittering boulder removed. Every single one of these things give us a different thing.
Damn, they're 12 o'clock at night. You want me to go to the doggone creepy house? What you want me to do in the creepy house?
You got some more hay on you?
No, I broke the jelly.
The jelly go to that other one, like you see I was... Was it... Not that one. Not that one. The other one. Oh, you never went in... Okay, give me the jelly. Give me the jelly. To get knocked out, but that's okay. Come and get this quality sprinkler.
You run your butt home.
Hopefully I get there in time and they don't knock me out.
truck, but I hope from the dude.
You got more seeds?
I got some wheat. I got some seeds because I can't make the garden.
What you mean you can't make the garden?
I don't have a hoe.
This piece of equipment that I'm using?
Yeah.
Look.
I'm gonna go try to see how much one costs for the dude.
Come and get the hoe. Or go and see how much it costs. Wait, what? See what I'm talking about? I did that work, and what you do? You the first one to go and use the apparatus.
I'm waiting for the store to open.
You ain't waiting on nothing to open. That's what you do. Got me out here begging you to bring the jelly. I unlocked the bus, and now your butt is taking the bus. So we could probably take the mine carts to get straight back home. Did we pay to have the thing done?
What done?
Did you go to her with the money for the house?
They should be working on it.
I ain't seen no kitchen pop up. You didn't pay the folks the money.
I didn't pay the folks the money.
You ain't paid them folks the money.
I think my whole got stolen.
Why is my health so low? That's why I need the food. That's why I need the kitchen. See, you don't have to fight. You just have to fight your energy.
I wonder. Oh, crap.
What happened?
No. Okay. At least that wasn't the case.
Is the kitchen in there?
I don't see a kitchen.
I don't see a kitchen. It better not be no rinky dinky thing, because I don't want my money back. And don't you laugh, Corey. Why this music playing like this? It's 9:45. How? Guys watching it here first, your girl hit level 100 in the mines. Let's go. Gotta eat something so I can have some space. But we got it in the good old chest. A star drop. Why they had me eat the star drop? You found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of food. Your maximum energy level has increased. Ooh, they got the fire here. We gonna have to put this in the water, hoping that it don't light on fire. I'm gonna come in here just to fish tomorrow. Let's see what we catch. What we catch?
Well, I need to look up how in the world can I withdraw.
How can you what?
Replace my tools. I don't know.
You can't. You can't buy it.
I didn't see it to buy.
How to get another hole in Stardew Valley? Not a hole. How to get another hole in Stardew Valley. It's hearing hole. I know I said hole. Where was it? Where was it?
In a box.
Why am I not catching anything in this water? They had me catch a cold. This music sounded suspenseful. Critical strike chance increased by 50%.
Okay.
All attacks.
Wait, we sold 40 wheat today?
No, we got 40 G's. We sold 2
wheat.
Okay,
yeah, 2.
All attacks deal 10% more damage or critical strike chance increased by 50%.
You got something?
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking this one.
All attacks.
Oh, they ain't give me nothing for them geodes. You sold wood?
I don't think so.
I mean, I don't mind. I'm trying to get the money up anyway. When are they gonna be finished with our...
Hey, there's a coin that you were trying to grow.
Where is it? Oh, there it goes. Put seeds over there or no? I think you can put no seeds over there.
Yeah, on the sprinkler I did.
Thank you. and I had a big one. Beehive time? You mean you already done planned?
No, we were trying to make a beehive earlier.
No, I don't remember us discussing
it. That's the whole reason why we were trying to put it on different trees. So where is this damn, I'm gonna go talk to this guy.
Yeah, she owes us some stuff.
At the very least, her money back.
Go back. Yeah, she ain't saying none to you. I need the stuff though, and we don't have the money. You already paid for it, right?
I thought I had it.
Don't we have a coupe?
Yeah, we have. Oh no, we don't have a chicken coop.
Reach farming level 1 and craft the scarecrow. Maybe I need to try to just do what they telling me to do. Fiber and wood. Isn't this the coop right here?
That's the barn. Thank you.
hits behind. Plant the foot up like no sprint to the beat. Fertilizing wood speed grow.
Jody wants a cauliflower. And I know we got one because I seen it. Where am I supposed to find Jody? I hate the way they make us run around like this looking for these people. Man. No!
No what?
Give it back! That cauliflower wasn't for you! Gordon!
Oh boy.
Gordon.
Take your butt to be it.
How could you laugh like that?
Because I'm getting beat.
So you could literally just give him stuff. Wait, why are you single? Why are we not together? You're not single. You earned the moving up achievement.
That's what happened.
You got to be kidding me.
You told me to do it. Move in here. Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. Don't worry, I'm sleeping wherever you sleep at. start looking.
No, because according to the game, you single. Don't come back in my house.
Oh, boy.
Stuff in the fridge now, so I think we might need to separate out our money. Because they only upgrading stuff for you. They not upgrading stuff for me too. I guess they feel we should have twice as much money. I don't know.
No, it's in case you want to go and do things separate and stuff. You know? All I know I do is make fried eggs. We got no chickens, so. I'm ready for next season. Corn's already grown, and that's not fall. What you thinking of making?
I gotta figure out a way to get more money.
Well, I didn't want to lose everything at the end of the month. At the end of the season. So I was waiting for the season to change over. You know, I was gonna go do some major planning. So then I'm just gonna go mine. Oh, that reminds me. You ain't went to fight since you got your upgrade.
I'm disappointed with what they did with that kitchen. I don't think that's fair. They ain't give me no credit either for the barn either. So
what you mean?
They still got it as the coop is. They still got it as the coop is.
As a coop is what?
The coop is a part of the story, and they still got it that I need the thing. So I guess we can't have a share.
I think I'm still able to do the coop too. The barn is not a coop.
See, I got a crab, but I can't even. I don't have no. You gotta have the recipes, I guess,
for what?
To use the kitchen, I guess. Cause I only see a handful on there.
You see a handful of recipes?
Mm-hmm.
I only see one.
You gotta use the down arrow, there's more. I think you should eat that.
Dude.
I got you. We just gotta make it one level. Oh, not copper. I'm sorry. I was thinking about coal. I bet you that food over there is the How many of them you got? It's not him. So what is it? He behind you. He fell out. Oh no. like we ended up right back where we were. You picking my stuff too?
I didn't even pick anything. Yeah, I will, but I didn't. Just then.
Where you put the things in the kitchen, you gotta store them in order to cook with them? Is that how it works?
You see something that you can make?
To move all that food out of there and put that food in the kitchen. I appreciate the follow, Rejoice Star. I I wish we could cook the fish. I know if we could sell cooked fish, we'd probably be better off. We gotta figure out the thing, honey. Wow, your energy must be gone. I wonder if I could put a bomb there. Thank you. What's up here? Over here. All right, y'all. I appreciate you guys for watching. We'll get out of here for now. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, and we're going to catch y'all in the next one. Nelly Keys out. Y'all take care.